10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Congratulations, India. Congratulations, ISRO. And while the whole world watched this with bated breath, it is indeed a sunshine moment for India. Thank you, Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji, for making this happen by opening up new vistas for India's space sector and telling us that sky is not the limit.